Hi everyone. Welcome to the channel. Now in this video, I will show and tell how to hide the list of subscribers and followers in Instagram. Please watch the video to the end. Subscribe to the channel. Give me likes. Let's get started. To do this, we need to go to Instagram. Then we open our profile. And in order for us to hide or close the list of our followers and subscriptions, we need to click on the three bars in the upper right corner. Settings and Privacy. Account Privacy. And we need to click on Switch to Private. And then the person can't see your subscribers and subscriptions. We can switch to another account. And from the other account, we can see it. We go to the search box. We write Neon Board, this is my second account. And now we see it appear. As you can see when we closed it. The person can't click, can't see posts, can't see likes, and can't see views. So he can't see anything. And they can't see follows and followers. So no one and nothing. That's a simple way to hide and close followers and followers in Instagram. But if you liked this video, you can give it a like. Subscribe to the channel. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.